let's head outside. I'm gonna beat him again. This time I'm gonna detach from the position. Personally, I like to stay snug. Right? I like to stay snug here and wrestle it here, but I'm good. Good with this chest wrap. Not too many guys are there. So when I'm here, I'm gonna beat. And he's going to belly out. Yeah, he doesn't like this crackdown position. He kind of bellies out. Now I'm gonna, this foot is gonna turn, he's gonna switch, right? This foot and this, the way I can contour my knee, can keep changing the position, you understand? So, just for instance, right? He shoots a head outside, he's got the correct feet set up for a shot. I throw his head to the inside, now his feet are mismatched. Does that make sense? If he's in, head outside and he's circling backside, I throw his head to the outside, now he's got the wrong setup for the finish. Now I'm on the right side. So being able to change the position is huge. Boom, sit, he bellies out. He don't like wrestling here. Now look at my foot. Right here, watch my foot. I'm gonna drag my heel to my butt. Post this hand right here on his knee. I'm gonna drag. See how I did that? Here. Drag to my butt. All that does is get me just a little bit up. Boom. Now I'm gonna slide in here. Now I can change the weight. I'm gonna drive off my left foot and lift this up. Now my foot's turned. Can't do it if my leg's straight. He's gonna lift it up. He's got me beat every time. So I gotta crunch him. Now he's locked up. Now he's locked up above my knee. Here, it's on the ankle. Curl this to my butt. Slide. Once I lock, I want my elbow right in this lower back area. Very painful. Boom. And I'm gonna step up. I gotta get this leg up as quickly as possible. Got him trapped yet. When you feel right, this elbow stays deep. See that? Elbow deep. That's how I keep his leg trapped. It's here, strong. I'm gonna keep sliding this foot in so he keeps his arm trapped.